And congratulations to the Newark girls bowling team. They took home the Division II state title today in Syracuse. And you know what? It wasn't even particularly close. They beat the second best team by 307 pins overall. It was wrapped up before the final game. They had a killer final three games to close this one out. That's Natalie Kent there bowling a strike. She was the top individual with just over a 217 average for her series. The individuals will go tomorrow, and Division I goes on Sunday.